The electrical pressure that causes current to flow is called voltage. Voltage is measured in units called volts. A wire that's connected to a voltage source is said to be energized, but there must be enough voltage to overcome the wire's electrical resistance before current will flow.